up this morning, I was really nervous. I've been nervous every morning, basically. I get these feelings of like, do I want to win today or do I want to lose? And it's not actually until I get down to the beach that I go, no, winning is what I'm going to do today.
4 times world champ and local legend. Does that, you feel uncomfortable with that, Steph? We'll roll with it. Stephanie Gilmore.
You know, I always stop and go, why am I still competing? Why do I want to do this? But then when I actually am competing, it just switches on. It's like, just comes from inside and I can't help it.
You got 4 world titles in as many years and you're pretty much on track to be the most dominant female surfer ever. Do you ever just kind of look back and say, wow?
I mean, life could not get any better. And then the whole universe just flipped upside down.